you very much. I'm so excited to be here. I've been looking at this building now for I don't know how long. And one day I turned around and this really just a beautiful architectural icon showed up.
Kind of when we started this a long time ago, the food court concept, where when you go to the mall, all the restaurants and entertainment are near each other, and that works, you know, there's a multiplier effect. So we're certainly seeing that here, and obviously with all the great momentum that we have in the city, led by the mayor, we couldn't be any more fortunate. I think the timing is perfect to open up.
And the most important thing is this neighborhood has like embraced us. We feel like we're part of the community, and we love it down here, and we feel we're hope we're here for a long time. And this is where we're just so proud of this restaurant, and we hope that we make a great market part of this renaissance in downtown Wilmington.
It's an interpretive Italian cuisine, so there's going to be some things on there that are truly classically Italian, going from our pastas, our pizzas, and then there's other things that are truly interpretive that you wouldn't necessarily see in an authentic Italian restaurant in Italy, but I think that's okay. As long as we're going for great flavors, very simple foods, and all the big thing we tried to do with both our drinks and food menu is just classics done right, as opposed to just trying to recreate the wheel. So I think we kind of hit a little niche, and I think we're excited. We're excited to just get ready, open, and see what get some feedback.
Ho sbagliato tante volte ormai, che lo so già. Che oggi quasi certamente sto sbagliando su di te. Ma una volta in più che cosa può cambiare nella vita mia? Accettare questo strano appuntamento è stata una pazzia. Sono triste tra la gente che mi sta passando accanto, ma la nostalgia di rivedere te è forte più del pianto. Questo sole accende.